In an unusual partnership between government agencies, our Ginger Panther will try to collaborate with strange government agents who seem to have astonishing information about an old enemy of hers.
Panther, we have strong suspicions that Lord Tomokazu is an extremely dangerous alien. So from now on, we'll take care of him.
By take care of him, you mean...
kill him. It's the only way.
Well, that seems pretty extreme, especially if we consider that you only have strong suspicions, right?
Right. But that's what we've been doing for over 70 years, so you can trust us.
Sorry, what kind of special agency is this again?
We are the Men in White.
Which includes me. There are only 2 women and 340 men, so it wouldn't make much sense to change the name.
We classify and chase all extraterrestrial beings that enter our planet and represent a threat to our survival.
Right. And what are the strong suspicions that he's an alien? This is sounding a little weird to me.
Even though they try to disguise themselves and infiltrate into our world for evil purposes, the aliens usually have very different behaviors from ours. They don't eat our food. They speak differently. Their bodies are almost the same as ours, but with small differences that make them stand out.
Mm-hmm. Like what?
You can see Lord Tomokazu's eyes, for example. Look how tight they are. Are your eyes like that? Mine neither.
Oh boy, what kind of other aliens have you been going after?
We have identified several different types.
Right. What do you say we question these supposed aliens and try to get more information about their possible origin?
How are we going to question them if they're dead? Maybe some dead alien might still be able to speak, but we don't think so.
Yeah, but that's what I mean. You could interrogate them before the killing thing.
Unusual. I don't know if this is going to be very efficient. We'll end up killing less of them this way.
And there's the whole germ issue. Just talking to them can be quite dangerous.
Yeah, you have all these cool and advanced toys. Can't you just create a mask to avoid these germs?
We already have. But whenever we put it on, people get riled up in the streets. We're still studying this possibility, but it seems that the aliens become aggressive when they see the color white.
Maybe we could hold up something that is burning close to our faces to kill the germs. It's a simple solution, but it could work.
Okay. You know what? I think this collaboration between agencies might not be such a great idea. I think we're quite different.
Different? What do you mean, different?
New videos every Friday here on our channel. And do not forget to subscribe.
Hello! In case you do not know me, I'm Professor Robert, and I have a school for gifted young people. Not everyone knows this, but it's quite expensive to keep a place like this. I have to pay for all the protein powder, gym equipment, tights, and extrajudicial agreements a school for gifted youth needs. But you can help us. Yes, we have a Patreon now. It's as if you were our own Professor R. And not just that. Everyone who contributes to our Patreon will receive for free an online version of our Black Badness comic book. 24 pages. Pages of pure testosterone, sweat, and muscles. Just click on the link in the description below, right?